So there were verses that were revealed speaking about the tears that rolled down the cheeks of the Negus of Abyssinia or An-Najashi of Habasha. And although these verses were revealed specifically for him, the lesson we draw from these verses for every one of us are that whenever we are moved to tears, it brings about a lot of comfort. So listen to the Quran when you're in distress. Read the Quran when you're in distress and see what it does to you. Some people enjoy putting on their headphones when they're sad and listening to their favorite reciter read beautiful verses. And I promise you, it brings about so much of comfort. Even some of those who don't believe in Islam have admitted that they achieve and derive a lot of comfort from listening to the recitation of the Quran. Subhanallah. Allah says in verse number 83 of Surah Al-Ma'idah, وَإِذَا سَمِعُوا مَا أُنزِلَ إِلَى الرَّسُولِ تَرَى أَعْيُنَهُمْ تَفِيضُ مِنَ الدَّمْعِ مِمَّا عَرَفُوا مِنَ الْحَقِّ يَقُولُونَ رَبَّنَا آمَنَّا فَاكْتُبْنَا مَعَ الشَّاهِدِينَ. When they hear what has been revealed to the messenger, meaning the verses of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you find their eyes, or you see their eyes filled with tears, subhanallah, because of the truth that they recognize thereby. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, they say, O our Lord, we have believed, so write us from amongst those who have borne witness. Obviously, this is on a higher level. This is not only about listening to the Quran, or hearing the verses of the Quran, or crying thereafter, but beyond that, it's about believing in the verses. So the highest level of comfort that you would achieve from the Quran is only when you believe in it. Although you will derive other levels of comfort from the words of Allah, even if you didn't believe. And people bear witness to this who don't believe in Islam. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us the ability to look into these beautiful verses, listen to them, read them, understand them, try to put them into practice, convey them to others, and we will achieve the greatest of comfort.